The heart is an important internal organ. It is of the center of the thoracic cavity. A little to its left is it fuselage, the wall, one fast, two flexible. Thank you.
There is blood in the body. Our blood carry the air to parts of the body.
The walls of the heart are flexible.
After every contraction, heart relax. These both continuously without stopping. Thank you.